Welcome. You're here at the Van der Plas Gallery in New York City. My name is Adrian Van der Plas. We are featuring Shalom Newman. Get surprised.
Hi, my name is Deborah Fries, and I'm standing outside the first itineration of Fusion Arts Museum, located on the Lower East Side of Manhattan, now one of the hottest places in Manhattan. And when we first opened our not-for-profit visual art space in 1997, this was a virtual drug den. Now it is Hipster City.
When I was in France, it was the first time that I went to the Louvre and other incredible museums. And I saw so many paintings by Giorgione, Tiepolo, Titiano, the Madonna. And it seemed to me, having grown up in Israel, that most Jews are kind of dark screen, Sephardic-like. And it seemed to me that blue-eyed, white, blonde-haired Madonna was an invention. So I wanted to do something about the Madonna and the absurdity. One element in my work, which is reoccurrent, is talking about our species. I believe that the only way that we can survive is if we integrate, if everybody respects and shares this planet. That's why my work deals with inter-religious, inter-racial relationships, and with religion and how it affects our lives collectively. Another important element in my work is a synthesis of painting and sculpture and fusionism. It's pretty obvious from looking at this that I was trying to bridge the barrier between what's painted and what's sculptural, such as over here. The legs are actual wood pieces of a chair, and I try to match it and blend it into the canvas. And this is one of earlier things. In 1968, I made the commitment to spend the rest of my life developing the methodology to bridge all disciplines, to fuse painting and sculpture, and to go further, add light, motion, and then performance, sound, include all and every art form, and seamlessly bind them into one. This painting, synthesis of painting and sculpture piece is called Equal Opportunity Offender. The Last Supper, in one of these three pieces, one has a syringe, the other has a gun, the other one has a corkscrew. So it's not pure painting. There are found objects, elements which are included in this piece. My America series, Mini America, and the larger America pieces are all spontaneous. I find objects and collect them, and then I create them spontaneously without any preconceived ideas. I want to present you with this book.
Oh, thank you. The End of the American Dream. Very, maybe true.
Cultures.
Mm-hmm. Great. We're looking forward to it. The world is getting smaller.
Yes.
And Shalom's helping us do that.
I don't know if I'm helping you do that.
You're helping.
But I'm enjoying living here and working here. It's a great, great city. Thank you.
Dlaczego? Tylko dlatego, że mi to trochę tak przypomina trochę Pinbala, a trochę Rockstra.
To są
Wojciech, powiedz, co myślisz o tej pięknej szufli?
Co myślisz? Moim zdaniem jest to szuferka z domu jakiejś ubogiej kobiety. Widać tutaj ładne kolory.
Wygląda jak taki nosem.
Czekaj, no,
on ma tylko większy nos.
Ale te włosy to jest tą rewelacja, ale też jeszcze taki...
Moje ziemie Izrael, ja bydlim, mój dom jest w New Yorku, a moje serce jest w Praha, tady.
Dílo newyorského výtvarného umělce Shaloma Neumana je příznačné pro naši epochu. On sám prošel velmi dramatickým vývojem ve svém díle. Začínal jako malíř, který byl fixovaný na vizuální realitu, na to, co se vidí, co se nevidí tak často, to znamená nahé tělo, tak jako to před ním dělali malíři jako Lucien Freund nebo Philip Perlstein. Ale těch podnětů pro něj bylo tolik, že potřeboval nalézt způsob, jak je všechny zahrnout do výtvarné reprezentace. Tak, jako tomu je prostě v běžném životě, který dnes je vizualitou přímo přetížen, dynamickou vizualitou, pohybem v ulici, billboardy, světly, celým tím civilizačním spektáklem, a to je ta půda, kterou zejména v New Yorku mohl Shalom Neumann sledovat. A z této situace se pokusil vytvořit i svůj styl.
Tak, vidíš, ty barvy jsou tady. To smrdí, to je dobře, to je fusion. Smrdí.
Součástí Shalomových děl je, k ním neoddělitelně patří také to, co se děje. To jsou zahájení, happeningy, performance. Vlastně tady navazuje na tu slavnou éru akčního umění, které kvetlo v New Yorku a které dodnes má svoji tradici.
V Praze, tak zjistil jsem, co to je za člověk. A postupně zjistil jsem, co vyrábí, co tvoří, seznámil jsem se s jeho tvorbou a to mě okouzlilo.
Proud of the latest Inseparable anthology, and you did an incredible job pulling it off.
To be as honest as I can be, and this is what I've been talking about all along. The whole notion of the Inseparables as a group has come down a bit over the years because things have changed, and the fact that you do the America series and you do the books you do is wonderful and brilliant for the Inseparables and will help them live almost more than anything else, and that's being as honest as I can be. It's your concept. Shalom's concept is that everyone can come into existence through different forms of art, through combining different forms of art, and that's what fusionism is. It's a path into the future.
È la galleria Artantide che si occupa di arte contemporanea. 10 anni ormai che conosco Shalom e tutte le volte che lo incontro per me è sempre, oltre a un grande piacere, è sempre anche una grande sorpresa. La mia conoscenza di Shalom ormai risale a più di 10 anni, a quando il suo movimento Fusionism aveva celebrato i 40 anni e adesso ormai è ora di celebrare i 50 anni di questo movimento che si presume sia nato nel 1969. Shalom è un artista veramente incredibile, è difficile da catalogare. Il suo movimento fusionismo è un movimento veramente fuori da ogni considerazione e forse è quello che una volta finite tutte le avanguardie negli anni 60, ha finito la pop art, ha finito la transavanguardia, ha finito il nuovo realismo, ha finito lo spazialismo, eccetera, lui praticamente riassume tutte queste, diciamo, queste avanguardie in un unico movimento, un movimento che poi chiamerà fusionismo. A questo movimento hanno aderito attualmente, credo, un centinaio di artisti di tutto il mondo.
Thank you. Tak je to zhruba asi 10 let, kdy mě zavolala naše starostka, že mě chce seznámit se zajímavým člověkem, který se nastěhoval do našeho městečka. Namaloval několik zajímavých věcí u nás na porcelán, to znamená kobaltem na porcelán pod glazuru. Jako umělce si ho nesmírně vážím.
Jeśli ty możesz kupić 80
to jest.